This is not a Chinese virus.
This is not an Italian virus.
Viruses do not have ethnicities, religion, sexuality, or gender.
But our community does.
And if you hurt or threaten someone because of those things, you'll have a lot more to worry about than COVID-19. When you attack a member of our community because of their ethnicity, the color of their skin, or where you think someone is from,
then you have attacked us all.